Titans QB Marcus Mariota out versus Falcons. Zach Mettenberger will start. Tennessee quarterback Marcus Mariota will miss the initial game of his career a few days ago. Titans coach Ken Wisenhunt announced on Friday that this rookie ended up ruled out for Sunday's game, resistant to the Falcons. "He's frustrated as they want to play," Wisenhunt said. "We have to get him about the field as quickly as possible. It just will never be this week." Mariota continues to be hobbled by way of a strained MCL within his left leg that she suffered after getting a low hit from Miami's Oliver Vernon during Tennessee's 38-10 decrease of Week 6. After the action, Wisenhunt called Vernon's hit bull's. "I think that it was done with thinking about trying to hurt our QB, that is bull's football," Wisenhunt said on the hit. According to Mariota, Vernon apologized for your hit after the experience. "The defensive end seemed to be fined $17,363 for your hit." Vernon have also been fined another $20,000 for just a hit to Mariota's head during the action. With Mariota out for Sunday's game, meaning second-year quarterback Zach Mettenberger will likely be making his begin since Week 14 of this past year. In 6 starts for the Titans last season, Mettenberger went 0-6 and threw an interception Atlanta divorce attorney's game he soon started in. Despite those struggles, Wisenhunt thinks the 2014 sixth-round pick is ready for your 5-1 Falcons. "I think there's a good confidence level in Zach," Wisenhunt said. "He experienced a really good preseason. He's been calm in the guys. There exists a good energy as room with all the quarterbacks. It's a good feeling with those guys." Sports news scores information. NFL football, MLB baseball, NBA basketball live scores news standings teams players. NCAA college basketball football scores news polls rankings. Fantasy football news player rankings advice.